Hello and welcome back to Transport Fever. Off camera, I left the menu open. Off camera, I have sorted out the cross-country rail spur 1. Now, when I mean sorted out, it doesn't necessarily mean sorted out because there are still a number of glancing errors that are going on right now, which are going to cause a lot of problems. So, I think the first thing I need to do today is make sure that each one of the trains on SP1, on the first spur, are on the right side of the tracks. And obviously you can see here, this is no good either. You know, this has got two trains that are just completely and utterly on the wrong side. So that will need to be fixed as well. So let's actually go ahead and do that first. So, all the way, this is going to be interesting, that's for sure. Yeah, we'll use that inside track for now. Oh, I got that platform wrong, actually. And this is actually going to go, for now, we're just going to switch it over like that. It's going to be a better switch over. There has to be a better switch over on that at some point. Okay, good. Inside track, outside track. Okay. Yep. This is going to be interesting. This is going to be very interesting. Okay, so today's episode is focused all on this. So this one's naturally on the wrong track. So what we need to do is we're going to have to throw some points everywhere. There we go. So that is now going to be on the right track. Now that is on the wrong track. So what I need to do here is get a waypoint. See, this is difficult. This is actually going to be quite difficult. Pull up the Loughborough Valley Railway, add station. As it comes back into Southend, which is that way, needs to go on that side. There we go. Right, so that will then stay on that side all the way through. Okay. Let's start. So we've got a whole bunch of trains that we need to get on the right side of the track. We'll start with this one. Right, you're stuck now, aren't you? Okay, so you're now waiting for free path. Right, we're going to see every single train and where it is and what's going on with it. There we go. Right, there's every train up. It's going to lag massively, but this needs to be done. That one up, like that. Okay, good. Right. This needs to cross over. So it's possibly waiting for a free path because there's no signals on this side anymore. So we will put in some signals there. Nope. Come on. And there. Okay. Right. Now let's play that and see. Right. That is now switching over. So that's good. So I shall not have to worry about this train the moment it switches over. Which it is doing. Is it doing it now? I think it just has. So it should just be passing. Should be coming past us any second now. There it is. Right, so that can go. Right. Yes, that's going to stop right now. In fact, no, we probably need to pull that up again. Right, so that's waiting for a free path into Canterbury. So there is clearly a train on this line, which is that train there. Okay, so now we need to have a crossing that needs to go the opposite way. So let's pull that one on. So that needs to go across to here, like so. Okay. So that's going to wait. Now this one is waiting for a free path. No, it's not. I need to work out where that one is. Right. The one going to Alston should be fine. Southend. The one heading to Loughborough Sidings now should be fine. The one in Stowmarket should be fine. Right. I need to go see what side of the track you are on. You're on the right side, so you're fine. You are not on the right side. Okay, we need to somehow get you crossing over. Although you are just heading along, so maybe you've got a chance to cross over. Similarly, you, which I've just seen here, where are you going to cross over? Have you got a crossing? I don't think you have. So you're just going to get stuck there. Surely you're now stuck. Right, okay, you're all stuck now. Okay, good, good. Right, let's go over to this one. You're waiting for a free path. Possibly because there's no signal on this side. Or the signals are old. So let's go ahead and do sticker news. Nope, that's wrong. Oh dear. I just want the signal out. Just the signal. No, okay, I'm going to have to wait for that to clear. Yes, he's going to move forward just to the next one. Stupid thing. Right, so now you're on your way. You're on your way to Canterbury. Which side of the track are you on? You're fine. Right, so I don't have to worry about you. At least that's into Canterbury. I mean, the problem here is you're still running on the wrong side. So that has to change very quickly too. So let's pause that and say, right, as you come into Canterbury Station, you've done that. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to instead, we're going to go railway. And right, since you're okay, which one of you is okay? Oh, I've got rid of it. Okay, you're now okay as well, I think, because you're headed to Loughborough Sidings. I need, is it this? It's going to be this side. I want to use this side for now. Can I do this? There. Come on. I know it can. Doesn't like it. Doesn't like it. I need to get that going. Okay. Where's the crossover? The switch is just here. There. So can we just switch it straight over? Terrain alignment collision. Okay, straight out the tunnel. Give me something. Terrain alignment collision. Okay, do me a favor and destroy this section there. And we'll go out of here straight across. Terrain alignment collision. Fine, you want a terrain alignment collision? Roll terrain alignment collision all you want. There you go. Straight across. I'm actually not going... terrain alignment collision. What is going on? Alright. You go away, all of it. And you, just in case. Okay. From here, all I want is it to go straight across to two. Good. Good, good, good. I am not going to put that bridge back in now. For now, that bridge is staying out of here because there's going to be a lot more happening over in Canterbury. Right, so now if we play that, let's see what's going on. So that can now come into the sprite station. Right, it's this one. What's this? What's wrong with this one? Who are you and where are you trying to get to? You are a cross-country and you're trying to get to Canterbury, but you're on completely the wrong track. So we need you to swing over into terrain alignment collision. Come on. Tell me there's a way to get this across. Construction not possible. Okay, fine. Terrain alignment collision. Alright, we'll come back to you. You, what's your problem? You are on the right track, so you're fine. Don't have to worry about you now. You, where are you? You are on the right track. Don't have to worry about you. You, where are you? You're not going to have much luck. So I'm going to give you a crossing right across here. Like so. Okay. Play. Switch over. Okay, you are now fine. I don't have to worry about you. You're stuck in a tunnel. What are you? Where are you? You're on that line. You need to get right the way across. Because somehow you need to get across to that one. Okay, that's easy enough. We can do that. So we can go from here. Yes, we can do that. We can do that. Let's go from here over to here. How's that? Right. You're on your way. Good. You are fine. No problems. You are fine. No problems. You are fine. No problems. You are stuck. Right. What are you going to do? Because there's no way for you to get across, is there? Unless I make a junction just here. Here, why don't you take that? Right, you take that. And then there's probably a train stuck here. Right, you're sort of stuck and waiting. But you stay there until that other train goes across. Okay. So I just want, right, you're now across onto the right track. I think. Yeah, okay, you're fine. Don't have to worry about you now. Don't have to worry about you. What is your problem? You're waiting for who? You're probably waiting for that one to clear. I'm hoping. Come on, give me something. Let me put a signal right here. Waiting for free path. You cannot get over to that side. Why not? Surely it's just a matter of you switching right over. There it goes. Good. Okay, so now we've got things on the right side of the track. Wow. That was very, very difficult to get going. That's also incredible. That's actually quite cool to see that. I see the different trains going through. You can see small train, large trains. Very, very fancy, very, very pretty, very, very nice. Okay. And now everyone's on, I'm hoping, on the right track. Everybody is on the right track for now. Right. You're crossing? Yeah, you're crossing straight over. That's going to give me too much slope. So I'm not going to be able to have the crossing backwards on that. We are going to have to do something, perhaps on the bridge. We might do something on the bridge itself to get these trains all to the platforms I want them to go on to. Nevertheless, that's all sorted. Few things I want to do that have been noted is into the city. There seems to be, someone was saying there was a lot of traffic. That seems moderate to me. So any city that I have a station in, I'm going to check. That seems moderate. Now this one probably is going to need a bit of upgrading. Which town is this? It's Dudley. Right, so if I get a large road through this, and it's still got a horse and carriage. Oh dear. All right, well, I suppose we're going to have to do something about that very, very shortly. So what we're going to do is whilst we're here, we're going to change the horse and carriage on this. Right, that small section won't do what I want it to do. That's okay, though. Unfortunately, that small section is just going to be a pain. Just going to quickly change these. 84 years old, losing money like nobody's business. Shuttle Dudley. Replacement. Wow. Let's go for a full-on coach. Red. Yes. There we go. Okay. I'll just wait for that to happen whilst I am getting back to what I was doing. So, right, we don't have to worry about that, do we? Everything seems okay here. That all seems okay. That will eventually need something. East Grinstead, a little bit busy here, actually. Possibly because we've still got those. So again, the shuttles, they need to be upgraded. So I'm going to as quickly do that as well. Wow. Go for it. Yellow and yellow, isn't it, for these? Change one to slightly off yellow. Just so I can see. Right, okay, yeah. Let's change these vehicles out. I knew about these. I just didn't have the opportunity to change them through. Right, we've got a Benz. We've got an Opel Blitz. We've got a Studebaker. Let's go for the Opel. Oh, we've got the Mac. Let's go for the Opel. Yeah, change that. Just out of curiosity, how old are these? 59 years. We've been running a horse and cart over here for 59 years. Wow. There you go. Right, I'll have a vehicle check there. I'll have a vehicle check there and a vehicle check there. Okay. Continuing. Where else do we need to look? I bet you this has got a horse and cart as well. It has. Lovely. I'm going to leave this one's horse and cart. This is busy, but again, not so busy. And since I'm not focusing on it just yet, Okay, so we're okay all around here. Let's go down over to Amble. Now, Amble's probably incredibly busy. No! Well, that's a surprise. That's done. Replacement. Nope. That's a genuine surprise. These are going to slow things down massively. These are how old? 62 years. Still make money, but they're going to slow things down a huge amount because they're running on the same tracks as the Class A3s. Okay, up to... Again, not busy. That's a little busy. Hold on, here we go. This one here. Whoa. Who is this? Basingstoke. Right, Basingstoke, you get some upgrades. You get some major upgrades into town. There we go. Right into town, you get some upgrades. And should we have it going right out of town as well? Yes, I think that may be necessary. Oh, that's not happening. Annoying when that happens. Construction not possible. That's not what I meant to do. I've gone to East Grinstead. Back to Basingstoke. Just throw that over on that side. Throw that over there. Back to Basingstoke. Right. That's all that done. And then I think I saw that that was quite... Yeah, let's do this. It's going to look quite cool. Look at that. Very, very nice. All the way in. Well, actually, that needs to be large road. So I'm going to change that to back to large road. There we go. Beep, beep. Alco. Not going to use the Alco. Probably need to change all this. Bridge pillar collision. Okay. When I say I need to change all this, it's probably not going to change. So, you know. It's too much slope. Yeah, okay, whatever. I'll change as much of it as I can. Right, so that is definitely required. Probably going to require that all the way to Watton. So let's go ahead for large country road all the way up to Watton. There we go. Okay, well, that brings us quite nicely to the end of this episode, as that is done. And these are almost done. And what we're going to have to do in the next episode is we're going to have to do some more work on Canterbury, which I'm assuming is also kind of busy. No, it's not busy. We're going to have to do a bunch of work in Canterbury to sort out how these trains are going to go in and out. And once we've done that work in Canterbury, we can start on getting the last part of the cross-country railway, in the sense we're going to have the fast line. So we've got to get those Class A4s out here, as well as getting the other spurs running. So thank you very much for watching. Please remember to hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to the channel for more videos on Transport Fever. Leave a comment in the comments box below. Let me know what you think of what's going on so far. And do drop some hints on what you'd like to see in the next series. I've got an idea for the next series. So, you know, I might not do what you guys say, but if there are enough people saying to do a certain type of thing, then of course that's what I'm going to do. So, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode.